Hi, I'm Tricia Moffitt with Moffitt Oaks. I'm here to visit with you today a little bit about the trends and when mixing and matching gets too much. With the technology today, having Pinterest, Instagram, different things out there for you to choose from, when you get engaged and you start to plan your wedding, you start to get overwhelmed a little bit. The best way to do it is just relax, choose your colors, and pick a scheme. Stay with it. Your first instinct is always going to be your best instinct. And I would say get off of Pinterest and Instagram then, because you plan a wedding over a course of a year. So you're still continuing to look at these sites. Then you decide to, oh, maybe I want to add this, maybe I want to add that. And at the end of the day, sometimes the adding ends up being a hodgepodge of decorations and a U-Haul to get it in and out. Sometimes less is more, and your first instinct is always going to be the best. Okay, another point I'd like to add is here at Moffitt Oaks, we have such a large array of centerpieces, decorations, votives, colors, chargers, and the girls, I tend to have a little bit of a shopping problem. So the girls come in and choose what they want, and they come back for a planning session and realize there's something new. Well, instead of taking something out and adding something new, they want to just add. And when you do that, it tends to get a little overbearing. My rule of thumb is if you're having 100 guests, choose 2 centerpiece options just so that everything's not exactly the same. If you have 150, choose 3. I really wouldn't go over 3, no more than 4 ever different centerpieces, just because you want everything to flow good, but you don't want it to be matchy-matchy. Okay. So thanks for watching. Come out and see us at Moffitt Oaks. We look forward to meeting you and helping you with your upcoming event.